my taste buds are not non-existent anymore. Because that actually tastes fine to me. On Tuesday I had like a pint of Guinness without any problems.
Oh, so that was a chill shot.
Yeah. Check this out. Yeah. That's a real bad drink.
That is drinkable. I drink the Guinness. And I drink a lot of green tea these days.
Oh.
No need for sugar whatsoever.
Thank goodness. What happened in part A? What she wants.
Okay, part A is like,
true or false.
True. And explain.
I think you should get at least half the marks for getting it right. By just saying true, you should get half the marks.
It's true.
This is really small for $5.
Is that it?
Well, that is apparently the challenge.
Which one do you get?
The middle one. This may be like an orgasm each time I take a bite.
I can't see a meatball fitting in there, mate. It's gonna be
fun. Yeah,
$5 and two market by one.
I could possibly make like 20 of these for $5.
Pretty good. Is it mind blowing?
Not really. Sure. I bet you should have specified the bread. All this bread.
No,
and
the
stuff.
They come free.
But I'm paying for $5 pre-made these.
They just toast them, that's all it is.
We sell it, you need a jack o' iron up here.
Oh, you make it right.
Yeah, it is.
Yay!
You know what?
What was the jack o' maker?
We need a jack o' iron up here.
Do we have one?
No, that's a sandwich maker.
That's what the name is.
Yeah, they do the steak man.
No, they don't!
They don't, gang.
Come on.
Not amateur.
Can you also get some cheese? We need cheese. Good cheese.